glass slipper ball. Art, fish, painted by Andy Warhol.
And music,
The Blue Danube Waltz, written by Johann Strauss.
Da 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 da.
Hi, I'm June, and I'm practicing my favorite thing in the whole world, dancing. Do you like to dance? Wonderful!
Go,
Yay!
June!
Bravo! Bravo!
Hey, June! I see someone else who likes your dancing.
Who do you think it is? Yes, it's Rocket. Rocket loves your dancing, June.
Yeah, he's your biggest fan.
Rocket, I never knew you liked dancing. Do you know how to dance? Oh, Rocket never learned how to dance. Well, maybe someday I could teach you how. Would you like that, Rocket? Rocket would love to learn how to dance.
Hey, I hear music.
I wonder where it's coming from. It's coming from that palace.
That's the Schönbrunn Palace in Vienna, Austria.
Look, they're getting ready for a party inside the palace. A dancing party.
Whoa, it's a glass slipper.
This must be the glass slipper ball. The glass slipper ball. The glass slipper will only fit on the foot of a great dancer.
June, Rocket thinks you should try on the glass slipper.
Me?
Yeah, June, you're a great dancer.
I just know it would fit on your foot. Do you think the glass slipper would fit on my foot? Well, then I will try it on. Yay, June!
All right!
Uh-oh. The clock at the palace says it's 11 o'clock.
But the glass slipper ball starts at 12 o'clock.
That's so soon. And we can't be late.
Rocket can get you there, June. He can do anything.
And we'll help you too. Right, team?
Right.
Absolutely.
Will you help me get to the ball so I can try on the glass slipper? Great!
We've got a mission. We're going to help June try on the glass slipper. Let the mission begin! Buckle your seatbelts!
Seatbelts buckled!
Prepare for blastoff! We need to give Rocket a lot of power. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us. Pat, 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 pat. Faster! Pat, 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 pat. Now raise your arms as high as you can and say, boom! the ball so June can try on the glass slipper.
We can't be late.
Get June to the dance.
June to the dance.
She must get her chance.
Must get her chance.
To try on at last.
Try on at last.
The slipper of glass.
Slipper of glass.
Thank you, Annie. I like that song.
Hey, Leo. We'd better be careful. There are some big snowy mountains up ahead.
Those are the Austrian Alps.
Wow.
Cool.
Rocket, put out your skis.
Uh-oh. How is Rocket going to get down the mountain with all these flags in the way?
I have a plan. Rocket, remember how I said that I'd teach you how to dance? Well, now's your chance. I'm going to teach you how to dance down this mountain. Quincy, can you play music for us on your French horn?
You've got it.
Perfect. Now let's show Rocket how to dance side to side down the mountain. Like this. Side to side, side to side. Come on, sway to the music with me. Move your body from side to side, side to side, side to side, side to side. Look, Rocket is starting to sway with us. Keep swaying. Side to side, side to side.
Straight for Rocket!
And it's getting bigger!
What are we going to do? Rocket, you're going to have to dance faster down the mountain.
And I'll play my French horn faster.
Help Rocket sway faster to the music. Sway with me. Side to side, side to side, side to side, side to side.
Rocket is dancing faster.
But the snowball keeps getting closer. Sway even faster.
Woohoo!
We got away!
Yay!
Thank you for helping Rocket dance down the mountain. You did wonderfully.
Uh-oh. That sounds like the clock at the glass slipper ball.
And it's getting closer to 12.
Rocket, we have to hurry so I can try on the glass slipper. I can't be late.
Go, Rocket, go!
Get June to the dance.
June to the dance.
She must get her chance.
Must get her chance.
To try on at last.
Try on at last.
The slipper of glass.
Slipper of glass.
Rocket
know which way to go next.
But how will we get to the glass slipper bowl?
Look! That fish from the Danube River is talking to Rocket.
That little fish knows how to get to the glass slipper bowl.
He's going to show Rocket the way.
That fish is a good little swimmer.
Too good. He's getting too far away for us to follow.
Don't worry, Rocket. I can help you catch up with that fish.
How, June?
By dancing through the water. Rocket, do you want me to teach you a new dance? Great! Let's show Rocket how to swim down, up, up, through the water. Pat your hands down on your lap, and then lift your hands up, up, like this. Down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up, up. Dance it with me. Keep dancing. Look, Rocket is starting to swim like a fish too. Down, up, up, down, up, up.
All right, now Rocket can follow the fish to the ball.
Look, 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 more fish want to swim with Rocket. Let's help Rocket swim with even more fish. Pat, down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up, up.
Now all the fish want to swim with Rocket.
It's a fish parade. We have to pat down really low and reach up, up, extra high. Ready? Pat down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up, up. Yahoo!
That was great!
We followed the little fish through the Danube River.
Look, look, look! Rocket is thanking the little fish. Rocket, you were wonderful dancing through the water.
And you were great too, June.
Yeah, it was cool how you made up that dance.
The glass slipper just has to fit on your foot. I hope so.
Look, it's the glass slipper bowl. We're almost there.
But the clock is almost at 12, and I can't be late.
We're going to have to fly Rocket as fast as he can go, super fast. Will you help me fly Rocket super fast? Great, super fast,
super fast.
To get to super fast, we have to start at Adagio. Pat the beat on your lap slowly. Moderato. Now pat the beat on your tummy a little faster. Allegro. Now pat the beat on your shoulders even faster. Presto! Now reach your arms to the sky and shake your whole body! We did it! We're flying super fast!
And look! There
get inside.
But I have to get inside so I can try on the glass slipper. What do I do?
Look, June, this sign says that you can't go inside unless you're wearing a ball gown.
But I don't have a dress like that.
What's Rocket doing?
He's sewing something.
June, Rocket is making you a dress.
A dress that I can wear to the party? Rocket, you're wonderful.
But he doesn't have much time. The ball is about to start.
I know. I can make up a dance to help Rocket sew the dress faster. Come on, help me teach Rocket the dance. You have to twist and turn your body to the music. Like this. Twist and turn, twist and turn. Twist and turn, twist and turn. Look, now Rocket is doing the dance too. He's making the dress faster. Keep dancing! Twist and turn, twist and turn, twist and turn, twist and turn. Come on, it's almost 12 o'clock. Let's twist and turn even faster. Ready? Twist, 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 twist.
It's finished!
Rocket did it! Oh, thank you, Rocket. It's magnificent!
Whoa!
How beautiful! Now I can go into the ball and try on the glass slipper.
Hurry, June!
Okay, this is it. Go ahead, June. Try it on.
I really, really hope it fits. Does the glass slipper fit on my foot?
It fits!
Hooray!
Yay, June!
All right! You guys, look! There's another prize at the ball! A golden crown!
Ooh, neat. It's for another great dancer, but it's gigantic.
I wonder who's big enough to wear such a humongous crown. It fits on...
Rocket!
I cannot believe it.
Yay, Rocket! See, Rocket? You did it. You're a dancer now.
Come on, team. Let's help June and Rocket dance.
Why, yes, Rocket. I would love to dance with you. Will you dance with Rocket and me? Wonderful! Ready? Let's start by doing our side-to-side dance. Side-to-side, side-to-side, sway with us.
Sway side-to-side.
Sway side-to-side.
To help Rocket glide.
Help Rocket glide.
Now pat down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up, up.
Down, up, up, you fly.
Down, up, you fly.
So low and so high.
So low, so high.
Now twist and turn, twist and turn, twist and turn.
We twist and return.
We twist and turn.
The dance we did learn.
The dance we learned.
Now for a big dancing finish. Come on, Rocket!
You're doing the dance.
Do the dance!
Do the June and Rocket dance.
Dum-dum-dum!
Hooray!
That was awesome!
Thanks for helping me try on the glass slipper. I had a wonderful time at the ball.
Mm-hmm.
Rocket is thanking you for helping teach him how to dance. Aw, you're welcome, Rocket. I love dancing with you, too.
Mission completion! Now it's time for the curtain call! Let's give a hand and hear it for the team. And rah, rah, rah for Rocket! Come on, take a bow.
It's your turn now. Let's hear a big hand for you.
Hooray!
Now, clap, 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 clap.
Let's give a big cheer for the artist of the day.
Roar ho! Roar ho!
The composer of the beautiful music we play.
Has a story about a brother and sister. Just like us, Annie.
I can't wait to hear it. Do you want to hear the story too? Great! Leo, will you read it to us?
Sure. This book is called The Musical Adventure of Hansel and Gretel. Once upon a time, there was a brother and a sister named Hansel and Gretel who loved to walk in the woods. They never got lost because they'd always leave a trail to remember the way back home. One day, they left a trail of breadcrumbs. Another day, they left a trail of pebbles. But today, they left a trail of music notes. They're walking deeper and deeper into the woods. They start to get really hungry. But then, all of a sudden, they see
gingerbread house. Yummy!
The gingerbread house looks delicious. So they each take a big bite. But the gingerbread house belongs to someone. Who does that gingerbread house belong to? A witch! Yes!
Leo, what's the witch doing?
She's tricking them! The witch is locking Hansel and Gretel inside her gingerbread house. They can't get out.
Oh, no. Poor Hansel and Gretel. I wish we could help them.
Listen. Do you hear that, Annie?
I know that music. It's Hansel and Gretel calling to us for help.
Yeah, they need us to rescue them from the gingerbread house. Come on. Let's get the team! Quincy! June! Rocket!
What's going on?
Hansel and Gretel are in trouble!
A witch locked them in a gingerbread house! How tragic!
So, how can we find them?
Well, they did leave behind the trail of music notes.
Yeah! Let's look for the music note trail! Here, we can use my telescope. Do you see the trail of music notes that Hansel and Gretel left behind? Yes, there it is!
The music note trail leads into the Black Forest in Germany.
The gingerbread house must be somewhere inside the forest.
Hansel and Gretel need our help. We have to rescue them.
Yeah!
Absolutely!
Will you help us rescue Hansel and Gretel from the gingerbread house? Great! We've got a mission. We're going to rescue Hansel and Gretel. Let the mission begin! Buckle your seatbelts!
Seatbelts buckle!
Prepare for blastoff! We need to give Rocket a lot of power. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us! Pat, 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 pat. Faster! Pat, 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 pat. Now raise your arms as high as you can and say, blast off!
Blast off!
Hold on tight, cause here we go!
That gingerbread house, so we can rescue Hansel and Gretel.
Hansel, Gretel, don't you worry, we are coming in a hurry, following your music note trail. Don't you worry, we will not fail. We are coming, 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 we'll save you.
Great song, Annie.
That was awesome.
Look, everyone. There's the Black Forest.
And there's the music note trail. That will lead us to Hansel and Gretel.
Rocket, land down there.
Come on, everyone. The trail goes this way.
Uh-oh! Who does that sound like?
magic wand at the music note trail.
Uh-oh. The witch made the music note trail disappear.
And now she's doing a happy dance. What a mean witch. I wonder how we're going to find Hansel and Gretel now. We don't know which path to take.
Hey, look.
That bunny hops in a funny way.
Quincy's right. This bunny does a short hop, a short hop, a short hop, and then a long hop.
Short, 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 long. Short, 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 long.
I think the bunny is trying to tell us something.
Bunny, do you know which path we should take to get to Hansel and Gretel? You do? That's great! Come on, team. Let's follow the bunny.
Short, 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 long. Short, 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 long.
That bunny is a speedy hopper.
It's hard to keep up with her. How will we know which path to take?
We need to listen for the bunny's special hop. Ready? Let's listen to the first path. Does that sound like our bunny? No. Let's listen to the second path. Does that sound like our bunny? No, that's not her either. Let's listen to the third path. Does that sound like our bunny? Yes, she hopped this way. Come on!
Short, 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 long. Short, 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 long.
It's Bunny. We found her.
And look, she led us back to Hansel and Gretel's music note trail.
Thank you, Bunny. You are a big help.
Listen, I can hear Hansel and Gretel.
We're getting closer. Let's hurry and rescue them.
Hansel, Gretel, don't you worry. We are coming in a hurry, following your music note trail. Don't you worry, we will not fail. We are coming, we are coming, we are coming, we are coming, we are coming. We'll save you.
The music note trail goes over that bridge.
That's the Alte Brücke.
To the bridge, team. Hansel and Gretel need us.
Uh-oh. Who does that sound like?
Yes, it's the witch.
Go up in the air. It's so high. Now how will we get across the river?
Of course. Rocket can fly us over the Rhine River. Let's go.
To Rocket.
Uh-oh. The witch is using her magic on Rocket.
Which made Rocket go
and sang high, and that made the bridge and rocket go up high. Maybe if we sing low, the bridge and rocket will come back down low.
We can sing low. We can sing low.
You're doing it!
The bridge and rocket are starting to come down.
But we need to sing lower. Sing lower with me.
We can sing low. We can sing low.
Sing even lower.
We can sing low. We can sing low.
We did it!
Way to go!
Excellent job!
All right!
You're welcome, Rocket.
Come on, team. Now we can follow the music note trail over the bridge. I hear Hansel and Gretel. They sound louder.
We're getting closer to the gingerbread house.
And it sounds like someone is getting closer to us. It's the witch.
We'd better hurry and get to the gingerbread house before that witch makes any more trouble.
Right! Come on! We're going to have to fly Rocket as fast as he can go! Super fast! Will you help me fly Rocket super fast? Great! Super fast!
Super fast!
Get to super fast, we have to start at adagio. Pat the beat on your lap slowly. Moderato. Now pat the beat on your tummy a little faster. Allegro. Now pat the beat on your shoulders even faster. Presto! Now reach your arms to the sky and shake your whole body! We did it! We're flying super fast! Oh no! Rocket's having trouble fitting through these trees!
How will we get to the gingerbread house to save Hansel and Gretel?
I'll go.
Wait, Leo. You're my brother, and I'm going with you.
Are you sure, Annie?
Of course I'm sure. Brothers and sisters take care of each other.
Way to go, Leo and Annie.
You're very courageous. This forest is awfully big. Leo, will you hold my hand?
Of course, Annie. Let's sing your song to help us feel brave.
Hansel, Gretel, don't you worry. We are coming in a hurry.
Whoa, what was that?
Don't worry, Leo. It's just a cuckoo bird. See?
Oh, right. Annie, I'm glad you came with me.
Following your music note trail, don't you worry, we will not fail. We are coming, 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 we'll save you.
Look, Leo, we made it to the end of the music note trail.
That means the gingerbread house must be right here. But I don't see it. Do you see the gingerbread house? Yes, there it is!
Quick, let's rescue Hansel and Gretel.
I can hear Hansel and Gretel inside.
Don't worry, Hansel and Gretel. We're here to save you. We rescued them.
Yay, Hansel and Gretel!
Uh-oh. That sounds like the witch! And look!
She's using her magic wand to make herself louder!
And that's making her bigger!
She's conducting a crescendo!
Leo, what are we going to do?
I can conduct to make the witch's music quieter. Diminuendo. We can shrink the witch.
Go for it, Leo!
I'm going to need your help to shrink the witch. Will you conduct a diminuendo with me? Great! Put your hands up high. Now slowly lower them. Quieter. Quieter. Diminuendo.
It's working! The witch is getting quieter and smaller. Crescendo.
Quick! We need to conduct another diminuendo to shrink the witch. Put your hands up high and slowly lower them. Quieter. Even quieter. Diminuendo. Diminuendo.
You made the witch so tiny!
Great conducting! And here comes Rocket! Rocket used his breeze blower to blow the witch far, far away!
We'll never see that mean witch again! You're welcome, Hansel and Gretel.
We're glad we could help.
I cannot believe it. You saved Hansel and Gretel.
That was stupendous.
We were a great team, Annie. I'm glad you're my sister.
And I'm glad you're my brother, Leo. Come on, Hansel and Gretel. Let's get you home.
Mission completion!